My name is Muhammed Sonko. I'm the Managing Director of SOLARKIOSK Tanzania. Today it is my pleasure to show you around our connected solar market in the CSMC, situated at a community called Kibindu. This is an upgrade community 368 kilometers away from Dar es Salaam, the capital. Our CSMC has become a social and commercial hub because we provide power, connectivity, together with sustainable and commercially feasible structures and appliances. We start with a retail shop. The retail shop doesn't only serve as a retail shop, but also serves as a small power plant to power the additional business units in the CSMC. We have our operator, Veronica, who serves the community sustainable products ranging from food, beverages, to solar products, and we offer a range of services as well, like photocopy, mobile money, and phone charging. On the retail hub, we can see the photovoltaic units, the photovoltaic models that can only produce and store energy for the retail shop's operation 24/7, but as well produce energy for the additional models. The first unit is the restaurant. It faces directly the street, and it works quite well for the entrepreneur because the inhabitants of this community are mostly agriculturists and miners, and they have to come back home okay in the evenings. And the environment that we produce is quite conducive enough for them. She benefits from the foot traffic, but people come in to get food and then sit in the CSMC to have a peace and quiet, and then have their meal together with families and friends. Next unit is the tailoring shop. So it's a man, an entrepreneur who works here with his daughter. He was previously working in a local tailoring shop, but this unit works better for him because it's powered, and they're able to work from morning to late in the evenings because the space is lit, and we have an electric sewing machine. We have the barbershop, and this is the storage unit that houses up to 5 tons of products meant for the retail shop. Over here we have the seating area, where people come and sit. When they buy their drinks and food from the restaurant, they come here to sit and have a private time with friends there. All around the CSMC, it is fenced, all right, and this makes it quite private. We have the umbrella trees that provide nice and cool shade. All right, it makes the sitting area quite conducive. Here is the billiard, where guys come from to play pool. That is one of the entertainment units of the CSMC. Next up, we have the viewing pool. A mini cinema where that houses almost 40 people at a time. They come in here to watch football, to watch local soap, to watch the local news, and please, you can see what's going on. All throughout the day, people come in and out of the CSMC for various reasons. From shopping, from doing their daily shopping at the retail shop, to watching TV, local news, hanging out with peers, playing pool, or having a nice meal under the shade. It is not just leisure, but it's both leisure and productivity, all enabled and empowered by the Connected Solar Market Center. For us, the next step would be to include more productive use cases like bakery, mailing hub, and other initiatives that we deem necessary as a result of some research and development done with the local inhabitants. This is all I have for you today. Thank you for taking this trip with me around the Kibindu CSMC.